press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. After TV actor Sameer Sharma's death, a shocking news is coming about Bhojpuri film actress Anupama Pathak, who reportedly died by suicide on Sunday. She was 40 years old. She was found hanging at her rented flat in Mumbai's Dahisar. According to police, she ended her life when her husband was out for some work. She also left a suicide note at the spot. Before taking the extreme step, she went live on Facebook for 10 minutes, in which she expressed her pain and asked people not to consider anyone their friend. Anupama Pathak said, "If you tell someone that you are going through some problems and feel suicidal, that person, no matter how good a friend he or she is, will immediately ask you to keep them away from your problems so that they don't get in problem after you die. Also, people make fun of you and disrespect you in front of others. So never share your problems with anyone and never consider anyone your friend."
मैं प्रायः देखती हूँ कि किसी की अगर मौत हो जाती है ना, तो उसके मरने के बाद लोग बहुत सारी बातें करने लगते हैं कि अरे पहले बताया नहीं, बताते तो कुछ हल निकलता, कुछ तो करते, कुछ तो होता, ये सब कहने की बात है।
She felt cheated as a friend did not return her two-wheeler and she was also upset that she was out of money and work during the coronavirus-induced lockdown. Well, this news is heartbreaking as we have lost so many talents this year due to suicide. We hope all rest in peace.